see. Grab on your ass up with your hoes, and let me see you get low. If you want this dude, now take it to the top. Lay your ass on that, and you can keep your ass where you're at.
What's up, you guys? Welcome to the page. It's E and K and E. Right now, we are in Orlando, Florida. Currently waiting on Kevin. If you guys don't know, Kevin likes to come late. He likes to come real, real late. So the goal was to get here check-in time 4. It's already 8. Kevin probably gonna get here just in time for the nighttime. But we'll go ahead and walk you guys through. Nice little Airbnb. 3-bedroom. You know, it's pretty nice, spacious. Here we currently have, let's see, can you get the studio lights? We got the studio set up. So for you guys that don't know, I'm a real estate investor. I teach people how to do Airbnb, short-term rentals, vacation rentals. I also do asset recovery where I help people file claims, get paid for that. So, you know, I'm a course creator. I inform people how to get multiple streams of income, things like that. So we're gonna be shooting film with that, shooting some content. And then also, when Kevin gets here, we'll get some nightlife. So a lot of you guys want to see us, of course, get the reactions, get the ladies, things like that. So downtown Orlando, we'll hit that. We'll also hit the UCF area just to give you guys some scene with that. Right here, this is my room. This is where I'll be at. Pretty nice. We got this cool area right here, nice little patio. And then nice little balcony out here. Yep, so when Kev gets here, we're gonna get ready. We're gonna head downtown tomorrow. Most likely we're gonna lift. We're gonna plan for our next trip. We have Puerto Rico coming up, then Santo Domingo. So if you guys have a specific city where you guys want us to visit, in whatever country, let us know, comment that. And before you guys do that, make sure you hit the like, hit the subscribe button. You guys know we're coming out with the content for you guys, just to go ahead and give you guys the footage, our vlog. So you guys are our supporters and we do this for you. It's Candy Worldwide. We out here downtown Orlando, about to check out the night, have a good time, and rate all the bars and clubs so you guys can know exactly where to go.
Let's do it.
Yo, what's up, y'all? So yeah, this shorty right here, I just seen her, she seen me, and basically her friend had come up and was like, yo, my friend wants to talk to you. So that was pretty much it. I approached, got the number, I was out.
All right, y'all, so this girl, she came up to me and she was like, oh my God, my friend thinks she's so fine, she's over there. And I'm like, where's she at? Why is she acting scared? Like, you know, tell her to come through. And then boom, she just pulls up on me. She's actually kind of shocked. Shooting with her, then she's giving me this whole little story. She told me I was cute or whatever. So I was just like, well, go ahead, put my number on your phone. And when she did that, it was funny because her friend actually was choosing Kev OD. She was choosing him. She was like, yo, is that your friend over there? And I was like, yeah. So then Kev pulled up all smooth and she was just oozing. I'm telling you, she was just all giddy. She was happy as hell. She was feeling all up on my boy. Look at this, look. She's like, ooh, he's so fine. And she wanted to touch him. She was rubbing all up on Kev. She was happy. Look at her. Just she ain't never felt a body like that. Fellas, that's why you gotta hit the gym. And then this shorty, did y'all just see that little dancing dance? Look, she did. Hey, hey, oh my gosh, I don't know what that was, but yo, they was comedy, but they was red tea. I'm telling you, they was ready to go. Listen to this.
Yeah, so actually with this girl, I had seen her earlier. I was like passing by and she had given me a look. I looked back, just kept going. And yeah, I just was just chilling and she just came up on us again. I guess when everyone had let out, she saw me and she came up and she was like, just straight up like, yo, can I get your number? That's like the first thing she said. She didn't even introduce herself or anything. It was kind of funny. But it was kind of, you got to give props, you know, it's confidence, you know, because it ain't easy to just come up to a random man like that. You know, most girls don't do that. So, you know, I gave her the number and that was pretty much it. She actually had hit me up again that night and was like, you can crash at my place tonight if you want. Yeah, and I was just like, She was cool and stuff, but I wasn't trying to go, you know what I'm saying, meet her after, really. I was just focused on getting some sleep. I was tired, so I was like, I'm good. But yeah, that was that. That's the whole situation that happened there.
Completely different ratings. First, we're going to start off with Wall Street. You guys know that's like a bar area. They have over 6 different bars. They had the first one, which was Shine. We walked through. It was a lot of old heads there. They had a lot of old school music. Personally, I think that this is a good spot to just get your night warmed up in Orlando, get some drinks, stuff like that. So overall, because of the music and the warm up, I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10, nothing too crazy. If you guys are looking for like attractive female or something like that, I would not recommend. But if you're just looking to get your first drinks, get warmed up, or you like old heads and old school music, I'd recommend it. What you think about Wall Street?
Yeah, that's same, pretty much same, same vibe that Eric was talking about, just a lot of older heads. And it's great, it's a good spot to just come in and kind of get warmed up, mm-hmm. have a couple of drinks. But staying there the whole night?
No, sir.
I don't think so.
So what's your rating? What you give?
Five.
Five.
I wasn't, you know, I wasn't really feeling it too much. Mm-hmm. Like I said, I didn't even want to get a drink there. I was just made a quick lap around, yeah. Saw what I had to see, and quick trip.
It is free, so that it does give
yep,
us.
That's why I gave it 5.
Yep.
If it was money, I'd give it a 2.
Facts, paying
you know, but it's free, so yeah. You know that this is
that's good.
That's what I thought. We went there 2 nights in a row too, so mm-hmm. it wasn't like we only went there once. It was kind of the same vibe both nights. So
every time, yeah. All right, after that we went to rooftop area. So that one is one like club that has 4 different bars in it, different music everywhere. You go to the top, they're gonna be playing more like techno type stuff. Pretty good, very thick. A lot of people, good drinks, good vibe, good energy. You go downstairs, that's where I really thought it was popping. They had like some new school music, they had some old school, some hip hop, rap,
oh, yeah.
Some pop. Overall, I'm going 8 out of 10 on that one. So that one, Rooftop, was fire to me. It had the best looking girls, it had the best energy, the best vibe, music. If you're gonna look for somewhere where you can spend the whole night, that's where I would go. 8 out of 10, once again, free. So I'm gonna go with that one, 8 out of 10.
Yep, I agree with everything he said. That was my favorite spot. You know, it's a lot of, best part about it was the fact that it had so many different bars in there. So if you talking to a shorty in the downstairs bar, you know, dance with her, whatever, talk to her, you can go upstairs, hit you up, get you a whole new one.
Exactly.
And you just keep rotating pretty much. I liked it a lot. Obviously, it's free too. If you got to pick cover for a bar, I think that's kind of lame. It better be worth it. And to me, it was kind of nice that, you know, it was free. Just come in there. If you want to get a drink, get a drink. Yeah, I was feeling that. That was my favorite spot of the night, for sure.
You give it 8 out of 10 too? Or you?
Yeah, 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10, for sure. Okay.
Yep.
Next, we had Saddle Up. So I had high hopes for Saddle Up tonight because we went Friday and I really liked it. And then today, it actually wasn't that nice. So I'm going to give it a 6 out of 10. A lot of young people. The music is decent. The vibe is okay. 6 out of 10. Nothing too crazy.
Yeah, I'm going to give it a 6 also, especially because my dog, you met somebody actually that followed us on TikTok, and he went and bought us a shot and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. So that was, thanks for showing love. We appreciate it, man. Yeah, if y'all ever see us in person, you know, don't hesitate. Come say what's up to us. Like, we did have some people looking at us, and I think Jameson, I think somebody had said something that
they recognized us.
Yeah, so, you know.
I mean, we do the content for you guys, so if you see us, hey, we definitely friendly as well.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's definitely showing love. But yeah, he bought some shots. It was a good time. I wasn't really, yesterday was actually better compared to today.
I was surprised tonight. Yeah.
I wasn't really feeling settled up too much.
Yeah, 6 out of 10.
Yeah, I'm giving it a 5.
Five. I thought she was gonna give it a 6 because dude got us the shots.
Oh yeah, I did say that.
So you gonna gas it?
Well, I said a 5. Okay, you know what?
In normal conditions, 5.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. I bump it up for my dog though, man. Yeah. Appreciate that. Yeah.
All right, next we had Tier. Tier is more like an actual club. You're gonna pay the cover, $20 to get in. Downstairs, upstairs, decent vibe, VIP section, stuff like that. Standard nightclub. But to be honest, I give it a 6 out of 10. Nothing too crazy. The Orlando night scene is a lot of people, but to be honest, it's not really my speed. So I'm going to give it a 6 out of 10.
Yeah, I got to agree with that rating for Tier. I mean, it was, you know, a typical nightclub. Nothing crazy. There was a few girls here and there, but it's nothing that I would say is worth dropping the dub for at all.
That's what's crucial.
Yeah.
If it was free, it would be an 8 out of 10, but the $20 drops it down.
Knock it down. It got to be worth the 20, you know.
Exactly.
We hard workers out here. 20, I'm good, brother.
Facts. Even though in Miami, we dropping 40 to get into
it. Yeah, exactly. I'll say that. Orlando, it surprised me, though. It definitely surprised me. I have never gotten out here, and I definitely would return. I will say that if you're going to come out to Orlando, definitely pick Saturday over Friday, at least to go to downtown. We went to downtown both nights, and Saturday, way more energy.
It's crazy.
Way more females.
Yeah.
Way better vibe than Friday. It was a little way more dead. So if you had to pick one night, Saturday for sure.
Yeah, Saturday for sure.
Yep.
Next up, we had the Social. The Social was like a Spanish type club. Cover charge only $5. $5 isn't really going to, you know, drastically change that score, but it does impact it. $5, come on now. I guess y'all trying to get your bread. But it was thick, Spanish music, great vibes, great energy, but still 6 out of 10 in my opinion.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like a club like that, you really got to enjoy Spanish music. I listen to it. I love it. But yeah, it wasn't packed or anything like that. So it was just mediocre, 6 out of 10, same.
6 out of 10. So, yeah, overall, what would you rate Orlando Nightlife?
Well, I would rate it like a 7.5 out of 10 because that's, what was the spot that we liked a lot?
The Rooftop, 8
rooftop,
out of 10.
Rooftop, yeah, it carried the night. I'm not going to lie. We spent the most time there. It was a great time.
I like
time.
The streets. I like walking
and
the streets.
And walking the street. This
good
is what
energy,
they do.
Yeah.
Yeah, they block off the streets. So it's like people walking constantly.
Mm-hmm. Church Street.
Yep. So it's just like a lot of fun going on that street.
Exactly.
Like, you don't even have to really go into a bar, really. You can just go on the street. Like,
post up.
Yeah, we was talking to shorties on the street.
On
like,
the street.
That's where most of it happened. Most of the reactions, everything happened was on the street because inside the bars and clubs, everybody's just kind of doing their own thing, really.
Exactly.
But on the street, that's what you...
Exactly, yeah. Well, in total, I'll give it 7.5 out of 10, too. As you guys know, we're constantly in other countries. We're in other countries for a reason, guys. America is cool and all. Nightlife is okay, but the reason why we do these reactions and go to these other countries is, essentially, you're going to have a higher value over there. So we don't figure, you know, why waste our time over here when we're literally going to be treated like kings over there.
I think that the reactions is something that really motivated me, like growing up and stuff like this. I would look into reactions because I was kind of overweight and I kind of wanted to see how like women reacted to like men who were in shape, who look good, and it kind of motivated me to get into shape. And I feel like now that I'm, you know, in pretty good shape, could be better, but, you know, in pretty good shape, I want to give that motivation and pass it on to, you know, our younger dudes or guys that's trying to get right, because it wasn't always like this. And I agree with Eric's point. It's the same thing I feel. It's like, you know, going overseas and seeing new cultures is like they really they appreciate what a man is more than here. It's more like, you know, they take good men for granted,
exactly,
in my opinion. So, yeah, that's just what I think. There's a lot more to it, though. Mm-hmm. Like, and we're going to share that with y'all as our channel grows. But, you know, to get the full experience of, like, being a man, I feel like you definitely have to, like, leave your comfort zone and travel and see what the world, yes, like, has to offer you.
Yep. With that being said, guys, make sure you book your trips, please, guys. And if there's a place where you guys want us to go, make sure you guys comment that. Make sure you go ahead and hit the like, hit the subscribe button. You guys know we're coming out with content for you guys.